Dad, I just like, I'm outside, chillax. I have this little thing right here. It's a leaf. See it? Yeah. So I'm going to talk about my kindergarten. My kindergarten was so good. I liked the kindergarten. It was a really long. I know you miss me and love me so much. But it's not time to love me so much. But it's okay. If you love me for a little bit, honey. Well, I missed you so much and I really, really like it. But I know it's like fine stuff, but it was great. We had to do bubble. We had to do bubble and hip and lip. And we had to do lasso on my lip, lasso on my hip, and bubble. So we did a great job of doing it. We went to the gym and we saw like real tiger. And it was a person in it. And it was so awesome. We loved it. It was so great. I loved it so much. But Daddy, I want to tell you this. I know how to tie my shoes now. I know you're really proud of me of tying my shoe. But this is only a tie shoe. I tie my shoes the greatest. So this is now I can see the greatest. So yeah, well, I wanted to say, bye, love you.